Hi everyone. So this video is all about loosening any tension we have around experiences we don't like to have or things we don't like to feel. So discomfort in the body, unpleasant emotions, unpleasant thoughts, and a big tendency is to basically just go like,
I don't want to feel this,
and create tension around it. It's not the only way, but it's definitely a big way, because it means we are kind of almost putting a lid on stuff. And so we're creating space in this practice to soften the tension around what we feel, which means you might feel stuff more. If it gets too much, walk it off, shake it off, take a big moment, break, whatever you need. And then maybe come back to it if it feels safe. Yeah. The region we'll be working with is the pelvis, and essentially we're going to be dropping a lot of our awareness down into the pelvis. And you could transfer the feeling that you'll be developing into the pelvis to any movement that you have in your daily life or your yoga practice. Okay, come and stand. And bring the feet hip width apart. Soften the knees so there's a tiny bend, and allow your pelvis to drop heavier, like somebody is just gently pulling it down, or like you're resting on a tall stool. And then place one hand between belly button and pubic bone, and one hand on the back of the pelvis. And then simply just press the heels down a little bit, just a little away from one another, almost like you're just trying to tear whatever's between your feet apart, just a gentle pressure. And for the next few exhales, really just sigh out, dropping more weight down into the ground. The tongue is soft, the lower jaw is soft. And slowly just visualize your brain going down with the weight into the heart. Take a few breaths into the heart, creating space in there between the lungs. And start to bring the breath in between your hands, trying to create more space between the hands on the inhale. And it might take time, that's okay. And start to feel the breath moving into the pelvis, expand the breath not only front to back but also sideways. Really take your time breathing into that pelvis. With every breath in, let the brain find its way towards the pelvis, into the space you create. Create more and more softness, more and more openness and awareness in the pelvis. Encountering anything that you feel as that breath grows in there. Try to get heavier and heavier into the feet, and then softer and softer into the pelvis. So more breath can grow in on the inhale. You feel the pelvis really soft and grounded, loosen the arms, or any time earlier if it's uncomfortable, on the arms and shoulders. And try to really rest your attention in the pelvis. Feel that spaciousness, heels still gently pressing down and away from one another. And you could start to take a few steps just to keep that notion of softness and spaciousness and the awareness into the pelvis. You can come into a lunge with the same sensation of openness, which might mean the front hip has to move back into the socket, or hip bone into the socket. And the tailbone might need to just get heavier to the ground, whatever allows you to have plenty of space and openness into the pelvis, especially around the back. So you're really present and breathing in the pelvis. So practice with this as many times as you'd like, transfer it to any movement you'd like. Just start exploring as you soften around, you create more space on the inside. Start to explore, maybe just very kind of from a distance and slowly, what comes up in terms of physical sensation or emotions. Just give them the space to, the space you're creating inside, to come and to express themselves, yeah? So they can almost like a steam cooker start to let off some steam and not push your buttons quite so much. If you have any questions or if I can support you with a private session face-to-face or over Skype, get in touch with me. My email address is valerie@resonanceexperienceinoneword.com. Take care of yourself. Be well.